tell me, what the hell are you doing with the Inquisition after you? What's so special about the little guy? It's... He'll catch up with us.
He really saved our lives. It was incredible.
Hey, don't get all lovey-dovey. He'll break your poor little heart.
No.
Hey, I'm in.
Yeah, we're going to use it to cross.
What?
Is he always like that?
He hasn't seen much of the world.
This isn't the best moment to start.
First one to the middle.
Hey,
wins.
Slow down.
It's closed.
I'll do it. Open.
Oh, a big wheel.
It's for crushing the wheat.
It's too strong.
How are we going to get across?
By stopping it.
And how are you going to stop it?
Amicia,
we'll find a way.
Bridge is lowered, Princess. Try not to fall in.
Stop!
Yes.
Hold on.
Hold on.
Don't move. I'll be back in a minute.
I'll wait for your signal.
Melly, can you look after it? No, stop.
Very well.
Your help.
Good.
Stop.
Yes.
Over to you, Melly.
Understood.
At all. We'll go through here. Come on.
Are you trying to impress me or what?
No.
All right, come on.
It's pretty here, and it smells like earth. Yucky Duck, is that where Lucas is?
I hope so.
I doubt this castle is going to look like much.
Why?
This used to be a village, but it was reduced to rubble in just one night, years ago. Some say there's a curse around these parts.
Nicia?
She's joking, Hugo.
Of course I am. Since when do I say anything true, eh?
Do people live here then?
Yes, but they left.
Where did they go?
Somewhere else.
A bit like us?
Yes.
Oh.
A bit like us. You know what that is?
Hawthorn, I think. Nobody likes it because of the thorns, but it's good for the heart.
Well, aren't you a fount of knowledge?
Mommy taught me.
You can teach me then.
And will you teach me how to use the sling?
It's a deal.
What were you up to?
Just a detour.
Here.
Hugo, what are you doing? Come here.
Oh.
What's wrong?
Hugo? Hugo, look at me. Is it starting again? Your head?
It's like... something's going inside. My legs... My legs are shaking.
Don't say he's been bitten.
It's not the bite. It's something in his blood since he was little. I'll have to carry him. Climb on my back if you can. Come on.
Sorry.
Don't worry.
If it's in his blood, what about you?
I'm fine. Lucas is trying to slow the effects down. That's also why we're going to the chateau.
Amnesia. I'm scared.
Of what, Hugo?
What's in my head?
Don't worry. We're all scared of what's in our heads. Here we are. You'll be able to rest.
At last.
Help me lift this.
I'm coming. Hugo, can you climb down, please?
Is this your house?
It's a hideout, lad. It's meant for hiding out, not banquets with lords and ladies. Don't touch that. It's my brother's. That's worth a lot, that is.
How long have you been living like this?
Like ruffians and beggars, you mean? Family tradition. Our dad was a piece of rubbish. Tried to beat us one time too many, so we skedaddled. But you're almost royalty.
Royalty?
Amicia.
What does huh mean?
I'm cold.
Can't you see? Look at us. We've lost everything.
What do you mean? Who's going to pay us then?
What are you talking about?
Your mate Lucas. He said you're rich. Forget it, all right? Take Arthur's straw mattress and when he finally gets here, we'll have a proper discussion.
So, see anything?
No, hey, nothing
men.
There.
This way! I need some help!
Where does that go?
Outside.
Yes, but where?
Just trust me.
And your brother?
He should have been here by now.
Sorry.
Don't give up on him just yet.
Hey, Drax.
He has a helmet.
Ah, Devorantis.
What?
Devorantis. Saltpeter and alcohol. It burns your face and melts steel. No one can keep their helmet on with that. Get some ready.
All right.
Devorantis.
What?
Devorantis. Saltpeter and alcohol. It burns your face and melts steel. No one can keep their helmet on with that. Get some ready.
All right.
Shit! Look! There's one with a helmet. You know what to do.
If I
yes.
Any idea where the whetstones are?
In one of the boxes. But it's an unholy mess in there.
What's that?
Over there! Found him! Ah!
Ah! Ah! Oh, let me see you!
Shit! Look! There's one with a helmet. You know what to do. Yes.
I think it came from over there. Nothing to report. What was that?
Where did that come from?
wild boar!
You see the little old goddess over there? That's our way out.
Nicholas gives a shit about your fucking wild boar! After that fiasco at the Plantagenet! Come!
Listen.
Search the
Amicia,
island!
Find you Jupiter. Have the sling, so you go first.
Now!
Hugo, you, keep a lookout. And stay quiet.
All right.
Understood.
They're still looking for me.
Thank you.
doubt you were there. I heard the kids made a right mess of the English.
I've never seen an explosion like it. My ears are still ringing. We got the one what did it, though. A young thief who was helping the Daroons. He's being held at the Bastion for interrogation.
He should think himself lucky. If he didn't have information about the boy, he'd be little chunks of meat by now. Still nothing?
No, they're only kids. Probably they're hiding in the bushes somewhere.
Well, there's a lot of men looking for just some kids. And the Grand Inquisitor is being pretty tough on Lord Nicholas.
Oh, Nicholas is used to it. They don't call him the Scarlet Monk for nothing.
I did hear something over there. Nah, nothing. Nothing here.
First time was already too much. Let's go. Nothing.
Must have been mistaken again.
Somebody's looking for trouble. Search the place!
Nearly there. The portcullis is down. There's always a side entrance. Let's get out of here. Come on. Go ahead.
So kind of you, Your Highness.
Go on, get moving.
What are you going to do to me?
Should be arriving soon with fresh supplies. They'll take you to the Inquisition bastion in town.
Amicia, do you have any Devorantis left? Yes. Then go on. Knock his helmet off.
What about you, Lucas? How are you? Can we talk while we run, or we can sit down with some wine and some roast chicken and wait for them to come and kill us? What do you reckon?
You're right. Let's get going. The chateau shouldn't be far now. Let's go.
Come on. It's not far to the aqueduct.
Seems like you've been through some tough times.
You don't say. You forgot to tell us about the Inquisition.
You wouldn't have accepted the deal.
The one where your friends are rich.
We'll sort it out.
Tell my brother that. What's all this?
An accident?
An Inquisition cart.
Rats.
There must be things we can salvage from inside. I don't see how we can get past.
Oh, Amicia, I have something for you. It's a byproduct of Ignifer. Luminosa. You throw it into a pile of rats and... Anyway, you'll see. Here, take it. Saltpeter, alcohol and liver. Mix them together.
All right.
Throw it at the rats.
It completely destroyed them.
Lucas, the car. Makes sense. The Inquisition. They couldn't have got as far as the Macula without reading the alchemical writings. I don't know what they're up to. But whatever it is, these cards will be useful.
Doc, we're nearly there.
Finally. We're going to find out at last. I'll help you up.
All right. Let's go up the Yucky Duck.
Hugo, it's aqueduct.
Oh. Aqueduct. Aqueduct.
Climb up. I'll help you.
Yes.
Nelly, where's your brother?
I don't want to talk about it.
All right. What? Is that it? There's nothing here. Lucas, don't tell me we've done all this for nothing. No. Laurentius was smarter than that. It's an alchemist's trick. Gold is born from lead. The door shall only reveal itself to the one who has the key. Something like that.
I prefer use your eyes before using your mouth. Who's going first?
Nice one. Amicia?
Come on then. We've come this far.
That's my girl.
Is that the sea?
No, it's water that's collected underground. Hey, there's a pontoon.
People used to use this place. We're on the right track.